right now, we're getting ready to launch our integrated mathematics program. It's going to be a 3-year rollout.
Our freshmen are starting with our Math 1 curriculum this year, and then each year we will add another kind of layer, so Math 2 and then Math 3. We are taking Algebra 1, Algebra 2, and Geometry and kind of merging them together. But what we're also doing is we're integrating concepts. Can we represent that problem in multiple ways? Can we write an equation? Can we graph it? Can we make a table? Can we do an explanation?
Mathematics is not just about answers to equations, right? It's about creating things, looking at different situations, and problem solving, and thinking about things in new ways, and there's not always a single way to solve something. We are here to tell every single person that they are capable of doing mathematics and doing mathematics well.
What we're really trying to do is make our classrooms more like what mathematics is, the quest to solve problems. It's really what mathematicians do. They don't memorize just a set list of laws. They're investigating a question. They're looking at all aspects of that question and all responses.
Kids are going to get to really talk about the math and kind of, you know, discover the math and generate the ideas on their own instead of the teacher sort of just being, you know, the sage on the stage. It was really an opportunity to look at everything differently. I guess that's partly what's so exciting.
You really can't change your curriculum and instruction without changing your assessment practices. We're looking much more holistically at the student's body of work and determining where they fall on the rubric. So a single little mistake is probably not going to change much. We're looking at your learning from a broader perspective.
There won't be one high stakes test. It'll be more developing the understanding throughout the year and then accurately reporting back how they did. And they should also know that if they are weak in a performance indicator on one particular test, they'll have multiple times to show their understanding of that.
There is more to math than just being able to crank out calculations. We were overvaluing that in the past. With this approach, you can look at a student's body of knowledge at the end of the school year and see all the different areas and how well they did. We're not devaluing any of the mathematics, we're just looking at it in a different way.